Right, the Lunarian's Tale. After the great battle, the Lunarians embarked on an endless journey, slumbering until the time was right. But one of them has awoken from a fearsome nightmare, only to find the moon's crystals brimming with a foreboding red light in their palace. So we left off, Kane just turned into a holy knight. Or Holy Dragoon. Pretty much he went through the same transformation that Cecil did. Cecil. You know something's up with the moon. I think this is before all the stuff started happening, right? Looking for him again. It's Rosa. I wonder how he's faring. So do I. Do you think Theodore is safe? I wouldn't be concerned. He has Biggs and Wedge with him. Yeah, they're talking about Cecil's brother. But still. Listen, Rosa, you need not worry for Theodore. I know he understands. Understands what? That destiny is something you create for yourself. Yawn. Oh my. Is it Koryo, sir? You have to see this. What's all this racket for? The moon, sir. What? Oh, another moon has entered the game. The Lunarian's Tale, the blue planet that was. So this is actually the second moon, that's the Crystal Palace. It's a dream. Cecil. Pachow. Should probably use magic attacks actually. Wait, Cecil, stop. Scripted battles. And it's a nightmare. That's what they were talking about. Chamber of Sleep. Because it's a disturbance in the force. Yes, as now we know, this is Golbez. Before he was wearing that armor, and so we never really saw his face. Was that a dream? Half Lunarian sorcerer, Golbez. Oh. Sleeping, all these Lunarians are sleeping. Safe place for no reason. So we like just started. Let's get out of here. So I'm pretty sure we just have to go totally back out. from this place, because in the first game you were on the surface. Oh, then why is another safe place? You were on the surface, and then you had to go all the way back in to confront the major bad guy, which was Golbez at the time. But then we find out that it was Lord Zemus, a very spiteful Lunarian, I believe, and just turned evil. I can feel something. Every time I hear this theme song, I really get Sephiroth theme or feels. Then it turns into this. I'm pretty sure this could also pass for like the Genova kind of theme. And I'm not really worried about items, so I'm just gonna go straight for the exit here. It's right there though. Get a tent. I don't think we have any items, and so whatever items we pick up will be most helpful. At the same time, again, I'm pretty high level, so shouldn't worry about it too much. Assuming there are no enemies yet, possibly at all, I don't know. Maybe I have to get to a certain level, then they start spawning. Oh, which means, like, teleport out of here, because it's like a very long walk for no reason. Very quiet, other than the ominous theme song. Yeah, I don't mind if we're just walking all the way back. I'll be alright. I think I'm going to skip all these potential items. I feel like might not need it. Oh no! Pressure. I don't even know if I need to use heavy magic on it. Oh! It just changed the theme song. Interesting. Yeah, we are in the back, aren't we? No, we're not. Put him in the back. Put him in the back. You know, I just realized that pretty much all the legendary weapons were found here on the moon. And so, if you don't think of it, in the future Final Fantasies, it's as if all of those legendary weapons came from not of the same place as they were. Weakness. Whoa, nines. Good stuff. I have a feeling I didn't need to use level 3 ice. Wait, let's see this way. Nope. I'm guessing all the battle encounters are scripted at various locations, so there's no random battles, which is pretty good. I think down that way would be to one of the legendary weapons in the previous run. Oh, why you do this? Another tent. Alright, cool. Another battle. I do love how they are just these like pretty easy monsters. Quickness. Big battle this time. It's growing stronger. Whatever it is. Chimera. I believe it absorbs all the basic elements, so this is just bio. All the way. Wow. Oh, is this the entrance, I believe? Let's get out of here. Nice. I wonder if all the crystals are the same color. Or maybe they're just over whatever. Crystals, they're the color of blood. Or orange. Definitely looked orange to me, I don't know. The light at the end of the winding path. They all say the same thing. History has been recorded. It must be revealed. The crystals trying to warn us about something, but what? So I guess I do have to talk to all of them. They are finite, the rightful ones, floating in the void. The rightful possessor. The dark dispelling light. Must be unlocked. They were created, the crystals alone. Waiting endlessly, the great secret sequestered. It has come, the object of our search. It's like, what could all this mean? You noticed, I see. Fusoya. Lunarian of the Red Moon, Fusoya. You're so garbage in the first game. Fusoya, you were aware of this. It's because he had, like, fixed stats. He couldn't level up at all. It was just a waste of party space. What do you think the crystals are trying to tell us? Something is happening here. Something that is beyond all of our understanding. What could have happened to our moon while we were in stasis? Lunarian Fusoya has joined the party. Are we just leaving to get to El Shippo? See, it's kind of missing enemies. I'm surprised. Imagine they just kill everybody. I guess I have to use level 2. Going. wonder if I was supposed to go back to the top of the Crystal Palace. I'm not way out here. Would be silly. Kind of wouldn't make sense, actually. It doesn't tell me where to go. Maybe I just had to go back. Let's go back. So I can't do anything out here. I don't have the lunar whale, I don't think. Yeah, it's not even on the map, so. Let's go back. Let's run away. Let's drop our money. Oh, didn't drop our money. It's nice you can run that fast. Alright, let's try this again. We should be able to heal. We need to find out what's happened to the moon quickly. Oh. Absolutely. Oh. So I was going the wrong way, right way, dang it. So where am I supposed to go is the question. Maybe the Eidolon King? This. Oh. Maybe these guys are just recapping what happened. Climb up the plateau, travel southward once you're rectangular northeast, reach the father. A meteor struck not too far away from Bahamut's cave. That's all I need to know. Let's go then. Supposed to be a meteor by Bahamut's Cave, that's what they said, right? I guess I can go into the cave while I'm here. Definitely on the right way. It does not do super effective. It is not super effective against it. Oh yeah. Guess I could, he's doing it again. He doesn't gain anything except for hopefully HP, but still. Another one. Oh, say not bad breath. might just have to leave Fusoya pass out. Well, it's not good whatsoever. I definitely don't think I needed to use Meteor, but it's too late now. Oh, Bahamut. Petrified? Sorry, petrified! Petrified! Is it petrified? That's not... No, he's been chained in another dimension, both his body and soul. I'm amazed that someone was capable of empowering or overpowering the Hollow Father of Eidolons himself. But who could that be? A meteor has fallen at a site south of here. I think it's best if we checked up on it. Okay, let's do it. Too bad you're dead, Fusoya. I'm about to die myself. I don't have any way of healing, except for drain, I guess, but I don't really want to have that be the thing that... Oh, jeez. This is terrible. I think it's the first time I ever had to, like, walk around while, like, fully poisoned. Let's get out of here. Sorry, Fusoya, you're dead. I'm just gonna leave you there for the hounds. So we're just running. Probably use the tent once I get to the safe station. That should be right outside this little door. Yep. This is very scary. Well, luckily Golubez is fast enough to just run away. I just hope Fusoya gets resurrected. I forget if that works in the in Final Fantasy 3. I believe it happened. Yep. Okay, it does work. He didn't get healed all the way though, but that's fine. That's better than what we were at. But yeah, Final Fantasy 3, you had to, like, resurrect whoever it is by yourself. You should have teleport, right? Yes. Let's get out of here. No need to dawdle. Okay, this must be... Let's just get away from here. There's a meteor nearby. I'm not 100% sure where it is, but... I could talk to the Hemingway again. Remember how to get there. It's right here. Oh! I'm gonna kill you. Double flare! Single Flare. It's the power of empowered black magic. Let's tuck these people in. Looks like a meteor strikes towards the east earlier. East. She doesn't really used to rub around the blue planet. Can I buy some items? Welcome, we are the Hemingways that won't sell you stuff. So they say in the east. East, east. Alright, here we go. I won't need that. Let's get some antidote. Probably don't even need to buy all these, but I'm already scared. Oh, wow. 10,000 gil just for 50 MP recovery. That's horrible. Oops. I forgot about that. Right. To the east. East, like. What do you mean, east? I guess I'm just gonna be walking around for a while until I find it. East. There it is. Did they ever use the map again? Because we've been through the impact crater on the blue planet, but is it the same on the moon? Look at this! There must have been a meteor strike here. It is eating away at the land itself like a parasite. This is no mere mortal. This is no mere meteor. What do you mean? I can't say anything else beyond that for now. Even I am at a loss. Okay, they did change the actual meteor thingy thing. Ouch. Thank you. assume there's an item up there, but I don't really need it, so. Let's push on. This is a pretty crazy impact site. Nice. I am running low on mana, but it's good. Okay. I'm glad he can just one-shot everybody. This is a lot quicker. It's okay. If someone doesn't die, I'm going to. I can probably Osmos from that witch in the back. Again, just a waste of levels there for Soya. Thanks. Thanks for that. Again, it's not like I'm going to gain any levels with Golbez, but. Oh, man. I know exactly what happened. Man, I'm skipping battles. It's that one area I skipped. That like forked up upwards in the middle. I should have went up there. You know, I wonder if it gets increasingly more, like you drop more gil if you run away from multiple battles like what I'm doing. Oh, if it's just random every time. Alright, so I was supposed to go up here. That's what I get. Alright. Who are you? Where are the crystals? What do you want to know? There should be 8 more crystals on this moon. 8 more? What are you talking about? The staring contest. No reply. Then don't expect one from us either. It makes no difference. What? I will have all the time I need to search for them once I obliterate the both of you. Jeez. This girl. She's so creepy. Summoning Bahamut. Cheating bastard. No, it's not Bahamut, it's Asha. Asha! Why? Why are you summoning the Eidolons? Oh, I missed. Give me your MP. Oh, no MP. Blinding glare. Meteor. Eat it. Strange girl. Oh, we still gotta kill Astra, I see. Fade. Never mind. Kill the Submariner, the Aeon goes with it. Or the Eidolon in this case. We have slain her. It was either her or us. Girl couldn't have been a normal summoner. Do you think she is one responsible for what happened to Bahamut? It is possible. We need to hurry to the Crystal Palace. I fear for the crystals. At once. Ah, let's go all the way back. We need to teleport. Fusoria's the bomb. to replenish my MP, then go back up to the crystal chamber. Oh, they all turn black. What? The crystals, the light has left them. It's a transmission. You're still alive. You have my gratitude for leading me here. Wait, or what? No. Now we have everything we need. Round two. I wouldn't be so sure about that. We still need to settle a few things with you. I think she's probably gonna summon a Leviathan this time. Yup. How'd I know? Use flare instead. Since I can't hit Leviathan, so I might as well hit a girl with flare and still do the same amount of damage. Tidal wave. Uh-oh. That should kill her, actually. I hope. Yes. Same amount of experience. Puts it away. Is this girl immortal? I cannot say, but there is one thing which I am sure or certain. The blue planet's crystals are in peril. Cecil. I will call for Lunar Whale. What? We must attune our crystals with the Lunar Whale's flight crystal. How? By the power of our prayers. Yes, Fasoya. Christo. What happened? It's like she has time magic or something. Maybe there's just infinite amount of her. There's more than one of her. It's Bahamut time. I need none of this any longer. Neither the crystals nor you. What? Oh. She's gone. Oh no, they're after our comrades in stasis. To the moon's core, now! Let's heal real quick. Let's go ahead and see if I can grab the MP. Heal. Very anticlimactic. like, our brothers are the other way. I know, but I need magic so we can defeat her. Magic must defeat magic. If that healed or not. I'll never know. Ah, man. No time for use. Whoa. Is it just a decoy? Or all the crystals are gonna shatter? I'm just gonna keep it default as just running. Oh, two eggs. Crystals. I think they're gonna shatter one by one. It's gonna be very annoying to watch them all. This way. You know the crystal's gonna shatter? Nope. Maybe Shatter just wanna go down this one. Oh, drop my bank in. On our way back to the Moon Core to save our brothers and stuff. In the meantime, we'll run away from all these people, or all these monsters, because I don't need to fight them. Cottage. And here goes another crystal. How much money I have left? Oh, I still have 11,000. I'm good. Thank you. Yeah, I think once I get back to the core, that should be it, I think, for this tale. So wait and see, but... Man, could you, like, destroy yourself faster? Cause, like, I understand what's going on, so why will you have to make it take forever?
No.
Let's reach them in time. A blue planet. Mount Ordeals. And Mount Hobbs. It is Mount Ordeals Summit. I don't remember if they actually said the guy's name, the Lunarian. Is this after Cain? No, that's after Cecil. I shall pray as well, my sons. This is when the lunar whale came out of the water.
Ah, what is it, Elder?
The dragon, it's crying.
What?
Up and away. And away. Away.
Father?
Kluga.
It's
Let's do it.
Final level. Boss fight time. Gotta fight Bahamut now. Bahamut. The last crystal is shattered. So we can just take your word for it. You don't have to show us. Oh no. What's going on? The crystals, the moon's in full fall or something. It's the darkness. There's no doubt about it. The crystals are gone. There's nothing left to hold him back any longer. Uh-oh. Serumus. Wait, what? If we fail, both we Lunarians and the Blue Planet have no hope left. You understand what needs to be done, Gobez? Of course. You learn the double black magic band. I'm surprised they make us fight him again. Serumus Malice. Soya's dead. I cannot be destroyed. Oh no, Big Bang. Scripted evil is evolution at its purest. It's time, Gobez. To the Blue Planet. How about you, Fasoya? Fasoya. I'm guessing that's how she got onto the Blue Planet. Let's see a second. We must go now and sleep. We will pray for the peace of your planet. Come, let us go. Yes. So, again, over 10 years later, Cecil. I'm certain you want to part this way. He's your brother. Farewell. Cecil. Farewell, my brother.
brother. Came over me. Why was I filled with such hatred? You have regained your true self then. Do you remember your father's name? My father. His name was Cluia. Aha, this is the power you possess. Pity. Your eyes should be free. Open them and gaze upon true terror. Come forth, creature of shadow. Damn. You'll be next, Cecil. I'm gonna hit with that radiant breath. I'm a dragon. It's alright, you can move now. That voice. Scripted battles. Always fun. Hi, Jimmy. Feeble old man, you're nothing before me. Can't escape. Can't escape. You call that real thunder? Meteor, time has come at last. No, Teller, you mustn't. You'll be the one that destroys. So be it. Let my feel the spell that ends his. Impossible. I guess Fusoya sent Golbez into cryostasis on the lunar whale. Why do you hesitate, Kane? Hand me the crystal. So you're Golbez. Cecil, I presume. Never hesitate to kill Cain. Now see how it is done. I will not allow you to harm him. I did not come to treat with worms. Kane, enough of this foolishness. Bring me the crystal. My lord. Kane, please. No, Rosa. Oh, you care for this one, don't you? Or do you? Then let me take her along as well. to hold in trust until we are graced with the chance to meet again. Come, Kane. Forget Houdini to. It's like a huge flashback. Theodore, you must hate him. That brother of yours. What?
You said that.
Oh no, the two moons are back.
I guess the second moon.
After all, he is the root of all you suffered. Who's there? If it weren't for him, your mother and father would still be alive. No, you're wrong. And you are a vile little insect birthed from the womb of a dragon's corpse. Damn. Stop talking to me. Controller turned off. I think everything's turning off. Uh-oh. Not like this. Dang it. I think my game froze. Did it freeze? Lunar whale. Oh, nice. Fusoya teleported me here. No, you're wrong. I'm not working. Dang it. Don't fail me now, controllers. I did it again. Come on. Don't do this to me. So just my keyboard real quick. Well, my controller is out of whack. Where am I? I don't think he's been on Lunar Whale yet, right? Seeing it go further, further away. Oh no. It's kind of close there, moon. Cecil.
Oh no, my controller wants to work. Ah, jeez. Should I just left it unplugged? Sit here and make faces. Oh, there it is. Well, that's it. Okay. Well, that's a lot quicker than I thought. Yeah, we just stayed on the moon pretty much, going back and forth. But, well, that is Golbez's little tale in this game.